Fontaineous, now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him.
What is going on, everybody?
Many of my little ones. I owe you a debt.
It's Whatsup.
While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
And we're back with part 7. Oh my gosh, shut up! Where did my intro? Look at all the cute little girls I've saved. Why is that one in a wheelchair, though?
Freaking weird.
I haven't saved that many. Save yourself from Fontaine. So now Fontaine is the new bad guy. If you're just tuning in, Andrew Ryan is actually not as bad of a guy as you would think, but we did kill him because he wanted us to. Because he's a freaking weirdo.
He's here to help us.
I sure am, little girls. I sure am. So anyways, Fontaine is the new bad man in town, and we are on our way to figure out how to get to him and how to kill him. Please move. Thank you. I thought that was a dead little girl. I was about to flip. We can't just be leaving dead little girls laying around.
She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
So it says that there's... Whatever that means.
I got others. Code yellow.
What just happened? Did I walk through an electricity thing? Alright, so we're probably gonna run into some big daddies. There's two little sisters on this level or area, however you'd like to put it. So I am gonna put on my armor piercing rounds. We have 85, which is a really nice amount to have right now going into this. There is gonna be a lot of turrets, as you can see from there, as well as one right over there. So we're gonna go ahead and shock that one. And we're gonna hack this. With our auto hack, and we're gonna save this little girl here. Okay, and the little girl is here. Can't let her run away. She likes to run away, so.
The little one, I've never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to pick up. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Aw, thanks. Which is right here. Oh, how cute. I showed her doing it. So we got 4 first aid kits, 200 atom, and 2 hypnotize Big Daddy. So we're gonna go here. We are gonna go and we're gonna buy a health upgrade because that's always necessary. We are also going to get ourselves. Oh my goodness. The Swarm 3, because we kind of use that a lot. And another plasmid. Oh. When you go back to the gene switching machine. We'll have to switch that up. But we should run into another big daddy here in a minute. So for the time being, we're going to use our pistol on the other guys. There are going to be some more turrets and a camera, which we can get rid of there. Pull this puppy out. Okay, I had some health. Alright, so we're gonna go here. And we are gonna put on Hypnotize Big Daddy 2, since we got that as a gift. And we've been running into a little bit more Big Daddies than I feel like before. So that'll be pretty useful, I think. Go ahead and just heal ourselves up for what we need. Hollow Square. See what's around the corner here. Mercury Sweets. Guess we'll just head this way for the time being.
You come back! Set up! Run, you pathetic woman!
So the enemies are getting a little bit tougher, you can tell.
Real stupid!
That's why. I was like, why isn't it working? Because he's already electricity. Whatever. You know what I mean. Electrically infused, I guess you could say. Go ahead and do this. Anyways. So, like I said, there should be a Big Daddy somewhere up here, if I'm not mistaken. So we got two shots left in this thing. And there they go. Found the alarm shut down. So let's see here. Okay. So we have 150 Atom, we have 390 cash, as well as one more little sister in this area. So just kind of bring you guys up to speed on that. Okay, here he is. Got our armor piercing. And he's dead, just like that. Armor piercing is the way to go.
Thank you.
Oh, you walked up at the wrong time, bud. I'm sorry. Not really. Alright, give me some money. So we're gonna go in there. Whoa. In just a second. Here's a weapon upgrade machine. Very nice. The next thing we use the most is probably these the grenade launcher. So we'll do grenade launcher damage increase. Let's see what's in here real quick. I don't know what that is when that happens. It's kind of freaking me out though.
My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Alright, so I'm not really seeing anything of major use up here. Kinda just whatever area, so we'll go ahead and head back down. Right after you take care of this guy. Dang it, we sounded the alarm. Okay, well, I don't know where an alarm shutdown is, so kind of SOL for the moment. Unless I can find one. I think there's one right here. Yeah, there is. Okay. Very nice. So, I don't know. Okay, so obviously we need to get a code of some sort. Let's see here. We're on floor 2. Oh, we need to go... I guess we are we supposed to go up? I don't think we're supposed to be on this floor. Pretty sure we're supposed to be on the first floor. But
looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German bean pole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he can get the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. They need to be double sure that bean pole don't sprout up in his yard again.
That room was kind of pointless. Oh, it's part of this room. Okay.
Look, stop. Nothing left.
Whore.
Look at my home.
Nice language.
Torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. Why? Who knows? But I am sure there is answer in the child of life. You will not believe me, but there was a time when it was all so beautiful.
I saw the safe. I don't feel like hacking it at the moment. I feel like we have some other things to do, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. Kind of just exploring the area so we don't miss all the rooms. We can kind of just see what generally is going on within this area, so. What the heck? That was weird. We'll go ahead and head back downstairs.
It's just a bad quarter. No, that's all. That mark will come back.
You invent stations,
kind of
truly marvelous.
Rapture. That myth gives him power. But Peelback Flim Flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
Always secrets when with Su Chong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it to my flat on the second floor. But those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Okay.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
We thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam could no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives such a history for child that he wants to write in the child's head. Kidnap a person. Jukebox. Ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
Okay. So, we need to... get into the elevator, and we need to find the code in a diary, in the paparazzi's diary, on the third floor. So let's find this diary. Whoa. How you doing?
Bring a picnic lantern.
I just adore this.
Someone there?
Amateur!
Fuck it!
What, I can't hold any more money? Yep, my wallet's full. Wow, okay. Okay, maybe this is her. Nope. This will carry on in here. That's not it. Whoa, what the heck happened here? He doesn't have it. Oh, holy moly. I thought you were dead. Well, now you are, so. Wish granted, sir. Okay. Maybe it's just not in this place. Could be. So let's go out and see if there's another place to go into on this floor. Are we on the third floor? We're on the second floor now. How do we get on the second floor? That's weird. I guess maybe we were never on the third floor to begin with? Oh, you know what? To get to the third floor, we have to probably go in here. Go up the stairs. I mean, because I don't know how else we'd get to the third floor, because I thought we were already on the third floor, so now I guess technically, now we're on the third floor. But I don't see, unless there's a way out over here that I missed.
Someone get in here and fix this thing now!
That's interesting. Okay, so we're looking for a suite. There must be another way to get to the third floor.
What a mess.
There's another opening over here. The one that we've already been in, but I don't remember there being stairs, so it looks like there might be. Let's see. And there's stairs down, that's not helpful. Do remember the stairs down. This door wasn't opening before. So I have no idea where we're at now. But I shot the lock off. We are still on the second floor. I don't think that changed anything, really.
Huh? What? I'm worth 10 of you!
Okay, we haven't been in here yet. Abandoned apartment. We still need to go up. Okay, let's see if this door wants to open for us. It's just a bathroom. Rather not mess with that right now. And the bed, of course. There's a safe behind the bed. Okay, so not very helpful. Holy crap. I'm not really in the mood for that Rosie right now. Don't really have the stuff to take it down at the moment. Despair, at least. I don't know if we're on the other side of the stairs. If we go up, we can get to the next floor. Oh, we can. Okay. But this is the second floor, is it not? Okay, this is the third floor. I just remember seeing that, and it reminds me of the second floor. But I feel like we've been on this floor. We have been on this floor. This is the third floor. Abandoned apartment. We need to get to the suite. Can be found at the top of Mercury's suites. Okay, so there's stairs in here. So that means we need to go up the stairs. It's somewhere upstairs. Alright, so the code was in Fontaine's apartment. The code is 5744.
You don't count. My God!
So now we can make our way to Fontaine's apartment.
One life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Fontaine's apartment. We are here. About time. I have no ammo. I literally just picked up a dead body and threw it away. That's dope. This uses dead body. Peace time, my little ones. That is how you do it, with no ammo. Alright, so before we head in there, let's see what we got here. Nothing. Cool. Where you at, Fontaine? Take less damage from my electricity and deal more on electric attacks.
The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Interesting.
Lab in Artemis. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Cool. Crossbow is pretty much all we got. Getting annoying. Okay. So we'll go ahead and heal up. We'll head on down. Okay, so we need to find the second sample of Lot 192. It can be found in Sichuan's lab on the second floor of the Artemis Suites. Go through the bulkhead outside in Olympus Heights Bistro, then follow the street Apollo Square. From there, follow the signs to Artemis Suites. Kind of handy right now where I don't have any ammo. Okay, we'll go ahead and head into Apollo Square. So we are at Apollo Square. Things are getting interesting here. Hypnotize Big Daddy, that doesn't really help us. Unless there's a Big Daddy. What we need is ammo, bad. Okay, thank goodness. Can't buy ammo. This place is messed up. Got literally boom, shakalaka. Where's the little girl? She's like gone. Insect swarm. There you go. Thanks a lot for making me lose a little girl. Real nice. Telekinesis. I like how well that works.
I'm sorry, Father.
Really nice.
I'll do what.
What?
He died for you. For you, you shall know I am the Lord.
Okay, so we're supposed to be going this way. We're not even supposed to be in here right now. Because I am not doing this BS. Okay, there we go. We just came from here. Oh, easy, big dog. Don't come up on me like that. Oh, no, we didn't come from here. Okay. Dang it. Stupid ass alarm. Security bullseye. I don't know if it's effective. Okay, it is effective on those. Okay. I need ammo bad. Don't know what it's doing right now, but I'm hoping that it's helping. Or I can put on those guys maybe and they fight security bots and whatnot. That's kind of what I'm getting the vibe of. Alright, so we gotta go upstairs.
Room for bands.
Trying to use the crossbow and save up bullets until we have more. Gosh dang it. Really? Wanted it to. Oh shiz. Big Daddy got a hold of her. Alright, so we found the second lot 192. That's good.
Now you are having freedom.
There we go.
Luchang's drugs
got
should have
stuff
no
back.
Hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Promethean. It's time for this matter to be settled.
So now, can be found near Apollo Square. It's a street outside Fontaine's home for the poor. Alright, well, let's do it. Let's get to it. Where do we go? What is going on? Okay, around the corner we go.
Get over here! Come on, get over here!
Apollo Square? Taking this explosive barrel with me, I'll tell you that.
I said, I'll do what you say.
What are these roses? Is that the same dude all over there? That was freaking awesome. Telekinesis is one of my new favorites. Okay. I don't see a little sister with him, so makes me not care as much. Okay, now it's gone. That was really weird. I like how it's a whole case of shotgun shells and it has gunshots in it. What am I supposed to do with gunshots? It's like one person. Make our way upstairs here. Why is this guy not dead?
I was just getting warmed up!
Get away from me, Jiminy Christmas. That's it. You guys asked for the bees. That guy asked for it. If I saw that guy in real life, I would have absolutely beat the crap out of him. We'll tell you, okay. A couple of goodies there. That definitely only works on Big Daddies. Down goes Rosie.
She was up for the part as well.
Okay.
Come on, Dave.
I will take everything you have, man. I will tell you what's about to happen right now. That is what's about to happen. Where is the camera even at? That's what I want to know. I need in here. Let me in. Haha, telekinesis. Let's go. That is how you do it right there. We're preparing for a fight. Oh, yeah. Okay, I don't see anything else, really. So we're looking for the nearest metro station. Which the arrow is supposed to be leading me to. We've already been here. At least now we have some ammo, though. What is going on right now? I can't turn. This is weird. That was really weird. I couldn't move my right joystick at all. I mean, I could move it, but I wasn't turning. Okay, and I definitely passed this up.
Chips on Mother Goose. It's not like you never been double crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more at him than you can possibly imagine.
You don't frickin' come up on me like that, boy. Learn a lesson real quick. What? So, this is gonna take us to Point Prometheus. And that is gonna be the next area that we are gonna go into. We may finish the game in the next part, I don't know yet. It depends on how long Point Prometheus takes us. But, thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate you guys' support. You guys are awesome. And don't forget to subscribe for more content, let your friends know, and like always, love you guys.